Hello everybody, this is Libra Bro. Welcome back to Undertale. Now, it's been a while. I'm sorry about this. I was very bored of Undertale, but now I actually feel like playing this game. So, we are gonna be playing this game now, and, well, first of all, I left off on a part that I was not able to save, which means that I had to go, through and past that part that I left off to go to like the next save. So you might see me in like a different place. So I'm sorry about that. So let's do this. All right, here we are. So, do you smell that? Surprise! It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie. I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So, I will hold off on snow pie for tonight. Here, I have another surprise for you.
Okay, what's that?
This is it. A room of your own. I hope you like it. Oh, yeah. Is something burning? Take yourself at home.
Goat mom, I love goat mom.
You found
a slice of butterscotch in the pie. This game is
making me tear up. I swear, this game is making me tear up.
This is 2 years, man.
It's encyclopedia of subterranean plants. You open to the middle. Typha, a group of wetland flowering plants with brown, oblong seed pods. Known formally, more commonly, as water saucers. Peek inside. Scandals. It's a tortoiseshell suck drawer. Come here. Just a regular old bucket of scandals. Okay. Room under renovations. Bobby, calm down. Alright, let's.
Up already, I see.
I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. There are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I'm glad to have you living here. Oh. Did you want something? What is it?
When can I go home?
What? This is your home now. Would you like to hear about this book I'm reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? Sure. Here is an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails sometimes flip their digestive systems as they mature? Mature?
Wow, that's very interesting.
Yeah, it was, yeah. Well, bother me if you need anything else. What is it?
Okay, I guess.
I have to do something. Stay here.
I want to be with Gold Bob.
The stovetop is very clean. We must use fire magic instead? Besides, the pie intimidates you. Do too much for you to eat it.
Okay. Alright, let's follow her down there.
I want to see Goat Mom. I want to see my mommy.
You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. And not a one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now be a good child and go upstairs.
No, I want to know where you see your goat. I want to hug goat, Mom.
Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I have seen it again and again. They come. They leave. They die. You naive child. If you leave the ruins, they, Asgore, will kill you. I am only protecting you. Do you understand? Go to your room.
No, I love you, Goat Mom.
Do not try to stop me. This is your final warning.
No, I love you, Goat Mom.
You want to leave so badly? You're just like the others. There's only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you're strong. No! Enough to survive.
Oh no, I can buy you by Goat Mom.
Let's talk. You couldn't think of any competition. Holy shit. Damn.
Let's spare her.
Oh god. Wait till Monster Scotty, you're coming to the end.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. I don't have anything. Spare again. Holy shit. Spare again. Oh my god. What are you doing? Attacker, run away. Oh my god. What are you doing? Are you putting this way? Yes! I did it! With just 2 HP. Fight me and leave. I did it with just 2 HP to spare. Stop it.
Oh, go, Mom.
No! Stop looking at me that way. I am not killing her. Hell to the no way. Go away! Oh my god! Torres, I can no lose. Oh my god.
She loves me!
I know you want to go home, but... But please, go upstairs now. I promise you I will take good care of you here. I know we do not have much, but we can have a good life here. Why are you making this so difficult? Please, go upstairs. Pathetic, is it not? I cannot even save a single child. No, I understand. You will just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be a right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectation, my loneliness, my fear for you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand.
Oh, Red Joe, we you go, Mom.
Goodbye, my child.
Oh, I miss you, Goat Mom. I miss you.
Clever. You think you're really smart, don't you?
In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. I bet you feeling really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. Wait, what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die until you tire of trying. What will you do then? We'll kill you out of frustration. Or will you give up entirely of this world? And let me inherit the power to control it. I am the prince of the world's future. Don't you worry, my little monarch. My plan is Nergasai. This is so much more interesting.
Flowey, Flowey brother. Undertale, let's go, man. Adobe Fox, okay, yeah. I know him, yeah. Alright. Okay. Oh, damn. There's somebody watching me. Oh, my God.
Oh, no.
Oh, it sounds.
Human. Don't you know how to meet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand. The old whoopee cushion little hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans a skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now, my brother, Papyrus, well, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thing. Yeah. Go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Okay. Quick. Behind that conveniently shaped lamp. That is very convenient, isn't it? Sup, bro?
You know what's up, brother. It's been light 8 days and you still haven't recapitulated your puzzles. You just hang around outside the station. What are you even doing?
Sure, Lamb, it's really cold. You want to look?
No, I don't have any time for that. What if a human comes through here? Want to be ready? I'll be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect, recognition. I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. You will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans, you are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and boondoggle. You will get lazier and lazier every day.
Hey, take it easy. I've gotten a ton of work to done today. A skeleton.
Sans!
Come on, you're smiling.
I am, and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me to do so much just get some recognition?
Well, sounds like you're really working on yourself. Going to the bone.
I will tend my puzzles. As for your work, put a little maw backbone into it.
Okay, you come out now. You want to get going. He might come back, and if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes.
It's some sort of checkpoint of or sentry station. But there are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside.
All right. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of a down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Then thanks a million. I'll be up ahead.
Alrighty. Let's save. The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination. Yeah, it does. It doesn't. Okay, let's go to the box. Use the box? Yes. Let's put this in there, and there you go. Okay, what's in here? Oh yeah, it's him. It's no great. Joke. Make a bad ice bun.
Nice try! What are you laughing at?
Oh shit. Attack well, defend 7. The sting companion team fight to keep the captive audience.
My fave ice series.
It's laugh. The snow drake's pud.
See? Laughs! That was wrong!
Oh god, that's bad. Here we go, spare. Oh yeah, this is it's a fishing rod I fixed to the ground. Reel it in? Yeah, okay. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me, here's my number. You decide not to call.
That's funny.
Hey!
So, as I was saying about undocking... Oh my god! Is that a human?
Actually, I think that's a rock.
Oh.
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my god! Sans, I finally did it! I'll be so... Popular! Ahem. Human, you cannot pass this area. I, the Great Papyrus, will stop you. I will then capture you. You'll be delivered to the capital. Then! I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue only if you dare.
Well, that went well. No sweaty, kid. I'll keep an eye sucking out for you.
Okay, bud. What's here? Nothing. Oh, ice guy. Let's ignore him. Managed to tear out your eyes from my ice cups. Ha, looks annoying.
What? What are you doing?
Oh, damn, my man. Let's ignore him again. You continue not looking at us, except he seems defeated.
Okay, I'll ignore you too.
That's not ignoring me. Excuse me, that's not ignore. Okay. Okay, Spit.
Not escape!
Always, I'm playing on PS4 controller. I'm not very that used to PS4 controller, so. There's something new.
What was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. Instead of moving, for example, a human. I'll make sure it never moves again.
Doggo blocks the way. Let's check. Doggo attack 13 defense. I'm easily excited to move it. Hobby. Please. Squirrel.
Squirrel! That's me. Stop moving it.
That's fine. Let's head move.
Bat, bat! What? I've been pet!
Bat, bat!
Put, pit, pat, put, pat!
Let's spare him. Alright, there we go.
Somebody is moving! I'm gonna need some drive change for this.
Oh, wait, let's go back over here. So I think I'm missing one here. Right? Did I miss one? No, I didn't, I'm sure. Okay. Let's pet him. You build up your red and lizard to God. God, God, excited. I'm gonna pet him more. Let me touch the dog, it's already over excited. Pamp, pamp, pamp. You pet the dog, it raises your head to meet your hand. Let's put it again. It's a dog, it was a good dog. It said no. There we go. So you bit the dog, its excitement knows your bounds. There we go. Critical pet. Dog excitement increased. It's always terminated. Wow. Until you have to jump up to pet the dog. You don't even pet it. It gets more excited. There's no way to stop this badness. Wait, cat or no? Let's survive in this realm with cows. You call the dog, but it's too late. It cannot hear you. Oh, there he is! There he is! Woo! Pillows are gone.
Okay, yeah, you made a fade.
Okay, let's go. There we go. There we go. You spared. Spirit, good. Okay. Hey, there's Sans.
Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When you're fighting, think about blue stop signs.
Put it in yellow. You put it in yellow. Roof ice, south, ice, west, ice. And ice. Okay. Hey, there's... Hello, hi, I'm a snowman. I want
to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, Trevor, please, take a piece of me and bring it very far away.
Okay, thank you, good luck. You get the snowman piece. Alright.
You're so lazy! You were napping all night!
I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses! The human arrives. In order to stop you, my brother had to have created some puzzles. I think you would find this one quite shocking. But you see, this is an invisible electricity maze. When you check the wall maze, it's off who administer a RT zap. Something fun, because The amount of fun you all probably have is actually rather small, I think. Oh, you can go ahead. Sam, what did you do?
I think the human has to hold you.
Oh, okay. Just please. Okay, try now.
Whoa. Oh, damn. Wait, can I? I can't go there. There we go.
Incredible use of this snail. You said it's it so easily. Too easily. However, the puzzle would not be easy. It is designed by my brother Sans. But will surely be confounded. I know I am.
Alright. Oh, okay.
Hey, thanks. My brother seems like having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he was wearing? We made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool?
Yeah, he sure is. He sure is.
Hey.
I don't understand why they're not selling. It's the perfect weather for something called... Oh, a customer! Oh, would you like some ice cream? It's the first cream that warms your heart. I'm just 15G.
15G?
Here you go, have a super duper day. You got the ice cream.
Okay. Yep, I know. First cream that warms your heart. Yep. I'm gonna get a lot of ice cream. Just 15G, yep. I'll get one more. Yeah, one more. There we go.
Here you go. Have a super good day. You got the nice cream.
Oh, what's this? Is it Nick?
Hey, I'm Gav. I'm Gavin. I'm Gavin, man. I'm Gavin, bro. Golfing. Golf. Golfing, bro. Oh, damn. Oh, No. It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow decahedron.
Human, I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right there on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can get past this one.
Bunch of kids will search. I see hot. Okay.
Son, that didn't do anything.
Whoops. I knew I should use today's crossword instead.
What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that. In my opinion, doing your job was easily the hardest.
Easily the hardest?
What?
Really, dude? That's easy piece of world scramble. That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable. Human, solve this dispute.
Just harder. For him, jumble.
Ha ha ha, yes. Humans must be very intelligent. They also find junior jumble so difficult.
Thanks for saying junior jumble just to appease my brother. Yesterday he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope.
The horoscope. On the mouse might one day part it. It's a spaghetti fish simulation. Yep, it does. It says, it's a note from Papyrus.
Human, please enjoy the spaghetti. So you know, the spaghetti is a trap, designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize what that you are progressing. Thoroughly, shaped again by the great Papyrus.
Papyrus. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. It's an unplugged microwave. All the spaghetti is the same. Spaghetti. I would actually love some spaghetti right now. I would love some spaghetti. Like, literally love. What the hell? You know the... Who the hell where that is? Okay. You know him? He did not look in the eyes of his
Kasai! Well, can you give me a ride home?
Ditch. You and the monsters dish carry this way.
Okay, that's rude.
Hey, there's an X. There's a switch hitting the snow. Click. There we go. We have her.
Oh, there's puppies! Yay, puppies!
What's your smell? What's your smell? If you smell, identify your smell.
Yeah!
It's a weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate you!
Cute. Don't you assault you.
No.
Nazar Champ 98. Of course, we were second. Let's roll around. You're around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy.
Let's kick human tail.
Do humans have tails?
There we go. Let's sniff. The dog sniff you again. After rolling the dirt, you smell alright. What smells like a...
Are you actually a puppy?
Oh, damn. Let's pet. You pet dog again.
I don't let me out.
Oh, man. I made it. Wait.
Okay.
You pet the dog, Russell.
What about me? I don't know if pet the dog is missing.
And... I almost got it there. Oh, there we go. Spare, there we go.
Oh, that's so cute. Don't commit other dogs? I knew we're gonna open fault first.
Thanks, wee puppy.
Yay. Oh yeah, this trap. Damn, I hate this trap. And no.
What? How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, is there any left for me?
What did Caleb require after this? I get it. Left it.
Really? Wowee! Yours is the flavor of my home-cooked pasta. Just so you can share it with me? Fret not, human. I, Master Chef of Paris, will make you all the pasta you could ever want. And yeah.
Okay. There we go.
My brother started a soccer lesson recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do. But that's such a cool guy to take care of him.
No, I only saw this. I want to saw it. Oh, shit.
Human. How do I say this? It's taken a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle. Try raging the snow to look more like my face. Fortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And as usual, my lizard brother's nowhere around. I suppose what I'm saying is, were you not human, I, the great papyrus, will solve the conundrum. Then we'll weaken growth to succeed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer.
Oh. This is the hard one. Okay, so if we do that, can't do that. Okay. There we go, got it. That was easy.
Wow, you solved it! And you did it! You did it all without my help! Incredibly! Incredible! I am impressed! You must care about puzzles out like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. It might even be too easy for you.
Okay. Hey, there's Sans. Hey, Sans.
Good job on solving it so quickly. You didn't get it on me. You didn't even need my help. It's great, because I love doing absolutely nothing.
Sans is just like me. I love doing nothing, but I do have to do something here.
Hey, it's the human. You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alphys. You see these tiles? Once I throw the switch, they will begin to change colors. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Even the other tiles are electric. They will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swim through them if you like. But if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Yellow tiles are slippery. You will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery soap doesn't like limits. Piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles. They don't do anything. Step on them all you like. How does that understand?
Understand the explanation. Of course.
Great! Then there's one last thing. This puzzle is entirely random. But yet when I pull the switch, we'll make a puzzle that has never been seen before. Not even I will know the solution. Get ready.
And it changes all pink. Wow. That's funny, Papyrus. It's very funny.
Actually, that's spaghetti from earlier. It wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year he'll even make something edible.
Oh my god. The machine isn't working. Okay. The floor inside of the box of Pomeranians. Knowing the dog will never give up trying to make the perfect smug dog, it fills you with determination. Okay.
A dog just rushed in here, filled with inspiration. It kept trying to build a snow dog and express its own emotions, but as it built, it kept getting more excited about the sculpture. Its neck got longer and longer and longer, and it added more and more snow until it was well inside to watch, but I couldn't turn away.
Oh.
Think I got this right?
Did I get this right? I think I did, yeah. Yeah, I got this right. I think. Yeah, I got this right. It's a snow papyrus. It's a lump of snow with a little sand written on it. Wow, okay. Wait, does it reset? It does reset, okay. So I gotta do this, then do that. Damn. Oh shit. Okay, I think I got this now. Yeah, I got this now. No, I didn't. I didn't get this now. I didn't get it. Oh, shit. Damn. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. This should be very easy to do. Do that, I guess. Do this. There we go. Easy. Hey, slippery. Hey, I got snow. What's up? Okay. Oh, it's over here. There you go. Sir, are you following me? Don't. Griff Trot confronts you. Undecorate? Remove a small, confused dog.
That's a little bit.
What? Undecorate. You remove a childhood photograph of Snowdrake in his current.
That's a little bit better.
Oh, damn. Undecorate. Remove this lint killer bookmark of a smug teen painting.
A weight has been lifted.
Hey, I can spare. There we go. There's nothing in that room, but something. Okay, I don't know how sand's going to pass so quickly. It's a snow puff. And this is a snow puff. This, however, is a snow puff. Surprisingly, it's a snow puff. Snow puff. Is it really a snow puff? Behold, a snow puff. Ah, there's 32 in there. This, what is this? It's a snow puff. What's this?
It's a puppy! Are you boring? Oh.
Damn, dog. Let's beckon. You call the greater dog. It bounds towards you, freckly slobber into your face. Oh, bark, bark, barky, 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 bark. Let's play. Greater dog is not excited enough to play with. Got him. Let's pet him. Greater dog curls up in the lap. It's pet by me. It gets so comfortable it falls asleep. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. Let's play with him. You make a star ball and throw it for the dog to fetch. It splats from the ground. Greater dog picks up a stone in the area and brings it to you. Now the dog is very tired. It rests its head on you. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, the puppy. It's the window puppy. Greater dog is too tired to play. Finally died. Game over. You cannot give up just yet. Okay. Lee, stay determined.
Oh, I gotta do this again? Oh.
And now dog is ready to talk. The rest of you head out.
What?
As you pet the dog, it sinks its entire weight into you. Movement slow. But you still haven't pet enough. Pet him. You pet decisively. Pet capacity, which is 100%. The dog flops over with his legs hanging in the air.
Well, oh, come on.
There we go. Fair. So it's B and 40 gold.
Oh, yes.
We do puppy.
Oh, it's a little puppy.
Human, this is your final and most dangerous talent. Behold, the gauntlet of deadly terror.
And the puppy.
When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. The puddle will swing, violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it!
Well, what's the hold up?
Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now.
Thought, doesn't look very activated.
Well, this challenge, it seems maybe too easy to beat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I'm a skill from the standards. Those aren't very fair. Are the traps expertly cooked? But this method is too direct. How classical. And away it goes. Phew. Whew. What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for the pirates. Yeah.
I want to look over here, because there is something over here. See, that's flower there. Yep, flower. That was flower just looking at me. That's weird.
I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks.
I do understand blue attacks. What are you talking about? I understand blue attacks.
Welcome to Snowden.
Yeah.
Hello, traveler. How can I help you?
Tough glove. Manly bandana.
Ooh, yes.
Bicycle,
yeah.
Oh, I'm killing too much? Let's talk. Wait.
Well, saw something.
This doesn't look like a pawn shop. I don't know how it works there, where you come from, but if I started spending money on open interest, I used open interest. Well, I can't sell. Okay, let's talk. What to do here? You want to know what to do here in Snowden? Greerblitz has food and delivery has information. If you're not tired, you can take a nap at the inn. It's right next door. My sister runs it. And if you're bored, you can sit outside and watch those wacky skeletons do their thing. There's two of them, my brothers, I think. They just showed up one day and then asserted themselves. The town has gotten a lot more interesting since then.
Downtown history. Think back to your history class. A long time ago, monsters lived in the ruins back there in the forest. Long story short, we all decided to leave the ruins and head for the end of the caverns. Along the way, some fuzzy folks decided to light the cold and set up camp in Snowden. Oh, and don't think about trying to explore the ruins. door's been locked for ages, so unless you're a ghost or bop bop burrow under the door, forget about it. Your life. Life is the same as usual. A little claustrophobic. But we all know deep down the freedom's coming, don't we? As long as we got that hope, we can grit that teeth and face some struggles day after day. That's life, Aiden.
Alright.
Bye now, come again sometime.
Let's save. The site of such a friendly town preaches determination. Wait a second. Use the box? Yes. Oh. Damn. Let's, not sell. Item. Use that, you put them in Dana, there you go. No. Okay, stats. Oh, look at that one. Cool. Dial in. Come on, please. Nobody put the. Oh, that's bad.
Isn't my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bones are so adorable.
Okay. That lady over there, something about her disturbs me.
Uncle T stormed into the local monster by decorating his tree like horns. So we started giving that monster presents to make it feel better. Now it's tradition to put presents underneath a decorated tree.
Yo, you're a kid too, right? I can tell because you're wearing a striped shirt.
This town doesn't have a mayor. But if there's ever a problem, a skeleton will tell a fish lady about it. That's politics!
God damn it. Robins, hey!
You better watch out! You better watch where you sit down in your kit. Because that big guy will jump inside your up and give you a loving decision.
Isn't human food different from monster food? Isn't think like spoil? And when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. I'd love to try it sometime.
Okay.
No matter where I go, it's the same menu. It's the same people. Hell, I want the drinks and hot guys.
Cap is getting pretty crowded, so I've heard the girl need to start moving here. I don't want to see the race, river, or local culture, but I definitely want to see some serious lookers slip into her butts.
I put out a line for some girls today. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm talking that seriously. I'm literally going to make it out with the fish.
Okay. The plan program says it appears to be losing. Okay.
I'm thinking of getting a spiked color to show off my personality. It makes a statement like, I thought you listened to me. And then, take me for a look, please.
Ruby said that he offered you a glass of water when he didn't touch that stuff. Okay. Alright.
As long as all this lesson is fucking jokes, time to get our modern class prices. Glenn is pounding at the sound line. And I wasn't joining, but I'm just not very funny.
We all know the underground has problems, but we saw that anyway. Why? We can't do anything, so we might be gross about it.
Ah, damn.
Welcome to the library. Yes, we know the sign is misspelled.
Yeah, it says library.
I love working on the newspaper. There's so little to report that we just fill with comics and games.
When I was younger, my teachers gave me a lot, such as when they ran out of assignments. Look the way you waste of time. But look at me now. I'm the number one was such creator in the entire underground. Is that a loopsy, loopsy?
That look in your eye. You're someone that has very difficulty solving your trouble, aren't you?
I guess. It's a mailbox open for an unread document. In this mailbox labeled papyrus. Look inside. It's empty. Oh. It's locked. Okay. What's new? It's locked from the inside. Okay. Alright.
Is that an ice cube?
Okay.
Human, allow me to tell you about some complex feelings. Feelings like the joy of finding another puzzle. The admiration for another's puzzle-solving skills. Decided to have a cool, smart person think you are cool. These feelings, they must be what you are feeling right now. I can hardly imagine what it must be feeling to feel that way. After all, I am very great. I don't ever wonder what's having lots of friends is like. I pity you, lonely woman. Human. I mean, Raina, you shall be lonely no longer. I, the Grim Papyrus, will be your... No! This is all wrong. I can't be your friend. You are human. I must capture you. Then I can fulfill a lifelong dream. Powerful. Popular, prestigious, that's Papyrus, the newest member, the royal god.
Oh no, now I'm fighting Papyrus. Let's flirt him.
What? Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings. Well, I'm a skeleton with very high standards.
I can make spin.
Oh no, you're my damn standards. I guess this means I have to go on a date with you. Let's date later, after I capture you.
That's very easy.
Oh! No, let's date later, after I capture you.
Oh. That's easy. I guess it's just fair.
You won't fight. Then, let's see if you can handle my favorite blue attack.
Oh no.
You're blue now. That's my attack.
Holy shit.
I wonder what I would should wear.
Oh god.
What? I'm not thinking about that date thing. Yeah, don't let me use my special attack.
Oh god, dang it. Oh my god.
I can almost taste my feature popping there.
Oh.
Papyrus, head of the royal god.
Fuck. Papyrus,
Proud Spanish dog. Oh shit.
I can't believe I got it.
That will be really proud of me.
Oh shit.
smells natural, your HP has maxed out.
Can you trim a hand on the ship?
Damn. Damn. Damn.
My brother will, well, you won't change up.
Come on. There we go.
I'll have lots of Myers, but... Oh, anyone like me, as sincerely as you. Holy shit!
I'm so lucky. Someone like you.
Really wow.
Oh god.
Holy fuck. I think it might be kind of hard.
Oh damn.
Let's close that door. You're covered in 58 HP. Do your cupping and sit away.
Hold them. No more, please, Papyrus.
Who cares? Give up.
I'm not gonna give up on you, Papyrus.
Oh damn. Give up or you're placed my special attack.
Damn.
Yeah, very soon I will use my special attack.
Damn.
This crowd, of course, that's all my tools maxed out. Not too long, and I will use that special attack.
No more, please.
This is your last chance before my special attack.
Come on.
Behold my special attack. What the heck? That's my special attack. Hey, you stupid dog. Do you hear me? Stop attacking that boat. Hey, what are you doing? Get back here, my special attack. Oh well, I'll just use a really cool regular attack. Sorry, here's an Ethelina vortex.
Wow, cool dude, Papyrus, cool.
Really? Well, it's clear you can't defeat me. Yeah, I can see you shaking in your boots. Therefore, I, the great Papyrus, elect you grant your pity. I will spare you a human. Now your chance to accept my mercy.
Spare. Here we go.
No! I can't even stop someone as weak as you. My dying's going to be disappointed as in me. I will never join the real god. And my friend Quantity, or I mean, stagnant.
What did you say? Let's be friends.
Really? Want to be friends with me? Well then, I guess I can make an allowance for you. Wowee! We haven't even had a first date. I've already managed to hit the friend zone. You knew that all I needed to be pals was to give people awful present puzzles and then fight them. Tell me a lot, human. I hereby grant permission to Boston. And I'll give you directions to the summons. Continue forward until you reach the end of the cavern. And when you reach the capital, cross the barrier. just a magical seal trapping us on our underground. Anything can enter through it, but nothing can enter, except someone with a powerful soul. Like you! That's why the king wants you to acquire a human. Who wants to open the barrier? With soul power. And this monster can return to the surface. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. To reach the outcast, you'll have to pass through the king's castle. The king of all monsters. He is, well, he's a big fuzzy pushover. Everybody loves that guy. I'm certain you just say, excuse me, Mr. Dreamer, can I please go home? He'll guide you right to the barrier himself. Anyway, that's enough talking. I'll be at home being a cool friend. Feel free to come by and have that date.
Okay. Hey, I'm gonna go and get that date with the Papyrus, man. Yeah. Let's go and get that date with Papyrus.
So you came back to have a date with me. Must be really serious about this. I'll have to take you to some place really special. Place I like to spend a lot of time.
Okay. Okay, it's not the library. It's not Groovies. And he's going to the house.
My house.
Okay.
It's my brother's pet rock. He always forgets to feed it. As usual, I have to take responsibility.
Rock is covered in sprinkles.
It's a joke book.
Take a look inside. Yes. Inside the joke book was a quantum physics book. You look inside. Inside the quantum physics book was another joke book. You look inside. There's another quantum physics book. You decide to stop. That's maybe a joke.
Ooh, that's my favorite game show!
So stay tuned for our new program, Mint.
What? It's usually better than this. This is just a bad episode. Don't judge me.
Wow. Hey, it's the...
That's the trash can. Feel free to visit at any time.
Okay.
My brother always goes out to eat, but recently he tried picking something. It was like a cushy food of sugary, non-egg substance. Absurd. Impressed, I increased the height of my sink. Now I can fit more bones inside it. Take a look-see.
Wow. That's awesome.
What? Pick that meddling canine. Casas. Sans! Stop plagiarizing my life with incidental music.
Okay.
That's my room. You'll finish looking around. We could go in and do whatever people do when they date.
Go inside. Nice, cool. Cool room, bud.
Hey, those are all the attacks I used on you. Great memories, huh? Seems like it was only yesterday.
It was just 20 minutes ago.
Then thoroughly, it basically just happened.
Yeah.
The internet. I'm quite probably there. I'm just a dozen away. I'm a double-digit follower count. Of course, fame has a steep price. A jealous troll has besieged my online persona. I was sending bad puns and goofy font.
Yeah.
Ah, yes, action figures. A great reference for all the battle scenarios. How do I have so many? Well, let's just say they're from a chubby, smiling man who loves his wife. Yeah, that's right. Santa!
Yeah?
There are no skeletons inside my closet, except me sometimes.
Nothing inside my closet? Yep.
Those are hung up.
And newly inside. Hey!
That's my bed. I never get to the surface. I drive down a long highway. Wind in my hair. Sun on my skin. Of course, that's just a dream. But instead I cruise while I snooze. So, You've seen everything. Do you want to start the date?
Begin date. Yeah, there we go.
Okay, dating start. Dating start. Here we are, on our date. I've actually never done this before. But don't worry. You can spell the pen without several letters across my name. I started an official dating robot from the library. We're ready to have a great time. Let's see. Step one, press your controllers.
Okay.
Button for dating HUD. Wowee, you're so informed. I think we're ready for step two. Step two, ask them on a date. Ahem. Human, I, the Great Papyrus, will go on a date with you.
Yes.
Really? Wowee! I guess that means it's time for part three. Step three, put on the night clothes to show you care. Wait a second. What clothing? It's bandana around your head. Hey, you're wearing clothing right now. Not only that, I believe that you're also wearing clothing. No, could it be? You wanted to date for me from the very beginning.
Yes. Oh, damn.
No! You planned it all. You're way better at dating than I am. No, you're dating power. Don't think you've bested me yet. I, the Great Papyrus, have never been beaten at dating and never will. I can easily keep it up with you. You see, I, too, can wear clothing. In fact, I always wear my special clothes underneath my regular clothes, just in case somebody happens to ask me on a date. Behold!
Damn, dude. I love it.
No! A genuine compliment! However, I don't truly understand the hidden power of this outfit, therefore, but you just said is invalid. The state will escalate any further unless you find my secret. That won't happen. My hat! Well then, you find my secret. Suppose I have no choice. It's a present. A present just for you. Open it. Oh, you know what it is, of course. Spaghetti! That's what you're thinking, isn't it? Right. But oh, so wrong. This ain't old plain old pasta. This is an artisan's wok. Soak in spaghetti, finely aged in an open cask. They cooked by me, Master Chef Papyrus. Human, it's time to end this. There's no way this can go
further.
You take a small bite.
Reflexively, shrunk his up. This is indescribable.
What a passionate expression. I must really love my company. And my extension means even more than I do. No!
Damn. Damn.
Human, it's clear now. You're badly in love with me. Everything you do, everything you say, it's all been for my sake. Human, I want you to be happy too. It's time for me to express my feelings. It's time that I told you I, Papyrus. I am... Boy, is it hot in here? Or is it just me? Oh, shoot. Human, I'm sorry. I don't like you that way like you like me. Dramatically, I mean... I thought... You just because you flirted with me that I was supposed to go on a date with you, then on the date, feelings would blossom forth. I'll be able to match your passion for me. But alas, I, the Great Papyrus, have failed. I feel just the same as before. And instead, by dating you, I've only drawn you deeper into your tense love for me. A dark prison of passion with no escape. I have done this to my dear friend. No, wait, that's wrong. I can't fail on anything, human. I'll help you through these trying times.
I'll keep being your cool friend. Not like this odd ever happened. After all, you are very great. It'd be very tragic to lose your friendship. So please, don't cry because I won't kiss you. Because I don't even have your lips. And hey, someday, you'll find someone as great as me. Well, no, that's not true. But I'll help you settle for second best.
That was a good day, Papyrus.
Oh, and if you ever need to reach me, here's my phone number. You can call me anytime. But tonically, well, gotta go.
Oh, went on a date with Papyrus. Oh, that was new. The door was locked. Oh, damn. I wanted to see my man Sans. Alright. Let's go. Okay. It's very cold out here, isn't it? Okay. Oh. Hey!
Yo! Are you sneaking out to see her too? Awesome! She's the coolest, right? I would be just like you when I grew up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here!
All that gives life, Battleation, is planting the act of flower. No one can know. Never trust a flower, that's one of the constants out of this world. Never trust a flower, that's one of the constants of this world. Wow. Never. Wow. What? Have you seen a guy with two jobs before? Unfortunately, two jobs mean twice as many legally required breaks. I'm gonna grab you. Wanna come? Gonna have fun. The sound of rushing water towards your determination. I'm gonna end this video. You know what? I'll just do this. Wait a second. I'll do this. No. Well, I'm gonna end this video right here. But peace out, and I hope you enjoyed your day. Bye, and I hope you enjoyed this video.